Under a van racing for the first classic of the season, which is the Giampi d'Italia Indian 1000 Guineas, even dispatched from the gate for all the 11 runners. Rappe settled out for races, so Moonflower on the outside goes to the front of the park, the 1400 meter marker, from Amazing Rain second place. In third, there is Astral Flash from the outside, Donata making a forward move, so do his 5-3. Celestial Ray is on the outside of the park, the 1200 meter marker, three turns behind them. With Jacqueline improving on the race last before this easy wall. Past the 1,000 meter marker now, Donato, the new leader from Moonflower in second place, in third is Amazing Way. Three possible on Tommy outside there, five speakers depart the 800 meter marker, but he goes behind the change of luck on the way up. On the outside there is Astral Flash, but he goes behind Celestial Way from this massive leader. Ridden well up the pace there is Jacqueline, the pure nation, second last before Susie Wall. With about 600 meters left from judging the Giampi d'Italia Indian 1000 Guineas in the turn for home. Donata comes along first from Amazing Way. Moonflower is on the outside of